We're in the middle of our very first Top of the Pops of 1981, and if you can see two of me on your screen, you've been at the sherry again, you naughty person. I'm just trying to confuse the cameraman and tell you that there's another big hit sound from 1980 coming up now from an excellent band called UB40. It's Food for Thought.
And incidentally, that record was recorded in a two-room flat in Birmingham just over a year ago, and they had to keep on putting 10 P's in the meter to keep the actual machinery running, and that's a very, very true story.